So I will be making a crock pot chicken. So I have my whole chicken right here. I put my crock pot on high for 6 hours, and then I have my whole chicken in here with some of the giblets. The giblets are the best part of the chicken because it has a lot of nutrients and collagen and stuff like that that you really want to consume. So I added in a bunch of water for my zero water filter. It's about all the way full. It's covering the chicken to help create that broth. And then I added in a dash of this apple cider vinegar. I always get the one from Bragg's, and then a pinch of Himalayan sea salt. And that what these two things are gonna do is really help pull out all of those nutrients and the collagen from the bones as it's cooking and kind of breaking down those bones. I'm probably gonna let this sit on high for 6 hours and then move it to low for a remaining like 10 hours before I start to consume it. And then I'm gonna keep it going for about 24 hours. I'm not fasting on it. So if I was fasting on it, I'd keep it cooking for at least 24 hours before I started to consume it. But I'm just making like a stew or a soup. I'm gonna add in some vegetables and some things to really flavor it up a little bit later after it's on high for a while. And what this is, it's just really great to have that broth and like the bone broth to boost your immune system. It helps your gut to kind of heal your gut, repair your gut, clean it out. And then what else? It's good for your skin. Collagen's great for your skin. And yeah, it's just overall really good for your body and to boost your immune system. And it also tastes really good.